Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Abraham Mellish.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
My name is Abraham Mellish from West Africa, Liberia. And I invite you to close your eyes and vibe with me. This is a song I wrote in my sleep. It's called Enjoy the Ride. And we'll ride down this road. No one knows where it goes. Close your eyes, take it slow, and enjoy the ride. Enjoy the ride. Oh, enjoy the ride. Whoa, she never say goodbye. Oh, she never say goodbye. Goodbye, 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 yeah, yeah. Whoa, she never say goodbye. She never say goodbye. But what come to reality, at times it might seem just a tad bit overwhelming. And the things we do and we fall in love is so crazy. But we can't help what's the best part to falling in love. Fall. Laying down was the best thing that could happen to me. And we'll ride down this road. No one knows where it goes. Close your eyes, take it slow, enjoy the ride, enjoy the ride, enjoy the ride, enjoy the ride, oh, enjoy the ride. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, you guys have, you guys, these this place is filled with beautiful minded people. And this next one is another original. It's called Beautiful Mind. You know, you get so lucky in life sometimes to find beautiful people with beautiful mind. And there's a lot of them in this room, so please clap for yourself. There goes nothing. It will consume you and try wrong it. They will find the eye, find you. The clock tower says 1:12, and every minute the silence emits through the air, and every second the fighting gets unto hard to bear. Those words remain to hurt me, but they showed how much she cared. Say a small sparks of thought every once in a while. Would you close your eyes, darling, and please don't cry, because what is to be will be, because what is to be, oh no, it must be. My intuition to live life without permission. I'm tired of sitting around waiting on someone else's plans. So I learned to read between the lines. Now I see all divine and how they intertwine. A small sparks of thoughts every once in a while. Would you close your eyes, darling, and please don't cry, because what is to be will be, because what is to be, oh no, it must be.